There we go. Right. Let's go and hand this in once again. Is it going to be new missions at the bounty board now I have bounty board fuses? That's a question I didn't think about. Don't give me another shitty mission. Oh, for God's sake. Another notch in my rifle. I don't care about your notch in your rifle, buddy. Helena Pierce, she's in New Haven. Let's go back to New Haven. Let's go back to New Haven. New Haven, New Haven, New Haven. Right, let me reply. And I'll be back. Right, where's Helena, you silly bitch? I'm gonna put that one there. Three targets now. My Bloodwing is gonna be beast. Beast. Well, well. Hello. Like right that looks deadly, but and cool at the same time. Right. Shut up, I know that's all. What else did I have? Huh. There's someone in this area. Wait, was that the search and rescue one? What? No, never mind. I'm thinking of something else. Middle of nowhere bounty board. What? Was that the one I've just done? I'm gonna go sort this mission out. Is this in this area? Yeah, he's over here. I'm gonna go sort this mission out. And are you the dude I need to talk to? Yes. I'll take them. Thank you very much. They're both in here, so that's good. I'm gonna do these ones. The containers. Just over there. Mm-hmm. I like this area. This is a cool area. This area is pretty cool. Hey, Clap. What's up, Claptrap? Container. I don't know what it's containing, but there's a container I need to find. A container I need to find containing something, but I don't know what. This is a pretty badass container. Is there a midget in there? There's something coming out of there. Something's coming out of there. And something's out of there. They all should die. Oh my god. Okay. What the hell? I absolutely annihilated these people. These people? These peeps. They were no match for me. Money. Money, money. I've just been there, buddy. Just been there. I never get why there's bullets in a toilet. Once I go to Helena Pierce, I will go past the bounty board, so I will pick up the new mission straight away. I'll do all the ones on here and then go do the ones on the out of nowhere or wherever it is. Right. Fresh fish. I think that's where I got all them booze bottles from. Yeah, Treacher's Landing. Right. Let me talk to you. I hope you're avoiding the negative elements around here. You gave me another mission. What? Taylor Cobb killed. What? Was he the one who I was talking to? He was the one where the Claptrap said go away, more or less. Where are these missions? Wait, I'm getting a car. Taylor Cobb or Tyler Cobb was the one who I spoke to before, where all these spider ant things were coming out. I'm confused. Can I not go this way? Can I just go backwards? I'm really confused. Do I need to kill him then? What? Where am I going? Right, okay, yes. Can I go straight across? Without crashing? No. I guess I'll just go around. Well, I can't because that's there. Oh, come on. Right, so all of that just to get over this little area. Bet it was off of them little shits, wasn't it? I'm not even paying attention to them. This takes off their armor like nothing. Like, it's nothing. One. Two. Three. That thing is amazing. Right, what's that? Are these all in this area? I'm guessing so. Holy crap. Man. I can hear one of them finding me. Are you two working together, you little shits? One, two. Look at all that money. Look at all those G's. Cheers, Bloodwing. You helpless sack of shit. Where's this dumper? Dumper? Dump. Dustbin. Right. These better not be porn mags. They are, the dirty mags. I'm going around collecting dirty mags for him. What a little shit. I can do it. Yes, I can. Wait, where's his next dirty mag? Don't tell me it's just at the other side of this area. Yeah, there's no point taking the car. No point taking car when I can just walk around. I won't be able to get a car up here anyway, so it's all good. It's all good in the neighborhood. I'm just gonna run around until I find all of his dirty mags. Can't believe I'm fucking looking for dirty magazines. Where's it gonna be? Where's it gonna be? Is it gonna be in this honey tree? What the fuck am I on about? Shit and shit. Right, where is this dump? There it is. No, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Whoever works together, I will pay you. Oh, in the face. That is a lot of shit going on the ones. Why can't I pick money up? I'm shit at picking stuff up. What's that? Shit, that's what it is. Where's this last porn mag? Where is it? Where is it? Better be pretty close, because I just want to get it over with. Is it inside new? What? Why didn't it tell me to get it when I was over there? Jesus. Right, so. We have spent all this time over this area, getting all the mags before. When all of a sudden why didn't it tell us to get it when we were over there? Jesus. I swear to God, if we go and get this one, and then there's another one where it's right back where I've just been, I'm going to throw this game out the window. I'm going to snap the disc and throw it out the window. Get back in your hole, grub. So, yeah. Just FYI. If it is right back where I have just been, I swear to God, this disc is going to get snapped. Shit and shit. So, just a little heads up, just in case. Just in case this LP stops, you know why. You now know why. Die, bitch. Where have all these midgets come from? Right, I'm guessing his last dirty mag is around here somewhere. Oh, I've got two more, not one more. Don't tell me it's in one of these. Or is it around the... there it is. Alright, where's this last one? Well. This game has fucked me over. Well and truly. Well and truly fucked me over. I could have got all of these in one go. But no, it's made me go there, back, and there, and back. Three times. Not just twice, not just once. Three freaking times. What the fuck, dude? They're having a freaking gangbang in there. Right. I swear to God. It better be just outside this area. It is. That's one plus. That's one plus to this whole shitstorm. I could have got these way before I went back over there. That could have been the first one I got. I'm just saying. That could have been the first one I got. But no. You didn't want to let me, you dirty bastard. I'm going to punch you in the fucking face if you give me another mission. You can go fuck off, dude. That's right. You know where you stand. I'm going to end the session there. Yes. I'm going to end the session there. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you next time for more Borderlands. Cheers for watching, guys.